Hi everybody, I'm Chris speaking from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to do a nail that is dripping with blood. Not real blood, because I've cut them. No. So I've already created a stiletto nail. This is the tiniest little finger I have ever seen in all my life. Apart from like a baby's finger. I'm gonna base with this colour. I don't know what it's called, but it's 600. I'm gonna do two coats of this colour. So this is gonna be the background colour. I want two coats because I want it really opaque. Isn't opaque such a wonderful word?
Opaque.
Opaque. Now what we're going to do is we're going to get this red. This is a metallic red. That is the colour. The metallics are really, really liquidy, so you need to be careful with them. Use them sparingly. I bet you're thinking, what the hell are you doing? I'm going to paint the red right on top of the colour we've just painted. Now we're going to wait for that to dry. You can pop it into the lamp, it will encourage it to dry. It will air dry, but the heat will allow it to dry a little bit faster. Now we're going to use the top coat. This is the Urban Graffiti top coat. You've got to tip the finger down for this. And I'm going to draw drips. Random drips of blood coming from the cuticle. She has a really bad accident.
Very dodgy nail tech.
Yeah. Well, dodgy. You're going to go round the cuticle very neatly. And you're going to join the drips up. Once you're happy with your drips, put those into the lamp and cure that. Going to take some acetone and wipe over. Oh, look, it looks like blood already. Look. Oh, look, she's bleeding! She's bleeding! Oh my god! It does look like proper blood, that does, doesn't it? Looks like for real blood. Let me just give that another whack. So it's kind of pretty, but kind of gruesome at the same time. I like it. I'm going to finish off with a little bit of cuticle oil. I've got the lemon cuticle oil here today.
The good thing about that design is if you do cut your client, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. So there you are. A blood dripping nail. There you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that video. I hope it wasn't too scary for you. You know, with all that blood. I don't know if any of you fainted from the sight of the blood. I hope you haven't. Anyway, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Please don't forget about that. give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our fantastic channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.